these are cuttlefish? They look like mini leviathans. Hello, little guy. You're gonna grow up to eat my face? Small gray-colored herbivore. High levels of intelligence, curiosity, and attachment. Strangely, this species has not been encountered in the wild, and then the scant specimen had artificially hatched within an alien containment unit. Edge of extinction and leaving eggs in permanent stasis. Also, genetically altered or even imported to another world. Do not know that it is a herbivore. Which displays higher social behavior. Hi! I see you spinning right there. Find your attempts to communicate with a series of chirps and chirrups. Interaction. Evidence suggests that it's capable of understanding and following simple commands, in addition to assessing the emotional state of individuals around it and responding in kind. Emotional connection between living creatures is an essential component of physiological health. Come here, little guy. Let me take you outside. Maybe we can do something. No, don't please run away! No, no, don't run, don't run! Oh. Command to stop, follow. Well, hi. Play with fish. For a creepy looking creature in an egg, dude, you're freaking adorable! Come here. Oh, he gave me a high five! Play. Oh no, no, okay. Do I do anything else? Oh yeah, you want a treat? Oh, oh, I can tickle it. Oh, you're definitely not going on all my adventures. Hate to see you die. Oh, do you come back? Good boy. Or girl, I don't know. I'm not gonna assume your gender. Because this planet doesn't assume gender. Oh, what? You don't want the treat? Aw, oh, come here. Wait, how do I pick you up? Oh, yeah, no, I know you don't want a treat, but let me pick you up again.